crazy.
Well, he did that with ease, Matt.
The Pennsylvania college student has hit three buzzers this year.
Oh!
But he came up short tonight on Hammer Drop.
He wasn't able to get the hook.